Here are a few highlights of the Raspberry Pi workshop with Scratch and Python programming conducted at Infant Jesus Academy, Wellsound, Goa. We thank VK Charitable Trust Goa for sponsoring the workshop and the Zorba Technologies for installing the Raspberry Pis in the school. As part of the workshop, the faculty Kamalita Andrad familiarized the teachers with the software on the Raspberry Pi like LibreOffice, which is used to create presentations, documents, worksheets and more. He also taught them to use the command line using the terminal applications, and since they grasped it quickly, we were able to complete the Scratch programming on day one. The second day included Python programming using the Thony Python IDE with a lot of hardware demos like displaying the IP address, CPU and memory usage on a small OLED screen. In addition, the faculty also used the SenseHat to demo to the teachers how they could use the SenseHat emulator to pique the interest of students to design hardware projects using Python. The headmaster, Mr. Sebastian Briganza, thanked VK Trust and Uzorba Technologies and requested teacher Pratiksha Subnis to deliver the vote of thanks.
Good afternoon, everyone. I think it's a great privilege to propose both of them to the institution. First and foremost, I thank Mr. Kamalita Andrad for giving us an insight to Raspberry Pi open source software. Even though we had no prior knowledge regarding the same, you gave us a brief outline. It was very interesting as we got hands-on training. On day one, you also helped us to try coding with Scratch. You also learned about FileZilla, command line, and on day two, we learned about the Python coding and served for a lot of gadgets and technology. All the teachers are very thankful, sir, for your explanation and training. My heartfelt thanks to Mrs. Dina, the coordinator of the program, for organizing this training in our school. I owe a special gratitude to VK Charitable Trust, to which sir and madam belong. I'm grateful to our headmaster, Sir Sevin, for always encouraging and motivating us to learn new things like this work, for organizing this workshop and supporting us. Last but not the least, I thank all my fellow teachers who underwent this training with great zeal. Thank you for your cooperation. Thank you all.